Hi everyone. In this video, I will show you how to turn off emergency alerts on Samsung Galaxy A13. First of all, open Settings. Now scroll down or just find Notifications. Then scroll down till you find Advanced Settings. Now again at the bottom, you can see Wireless Emergency Alert. You need to turn off this Allow Alerts. And that's how you'll be able to turn off all the emergency alerts on your Samsung Galaxy A14. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for my videos.